This is Infinity. It's a timeless creation, a retrospective that shows 44 projects of 15 years of work.
We gebruiken heel veel zwart gelakt glas. Spiegels gebruiken we ook heel veel. En het idee dan om de beelden in Infinity te laten doorlopen door de reflectie van spiegelwanden die je hier kan zien staan. Door de samenwerking met Descamps en Barco zijn we erin geslaagd om een zeer technisch hoogstaand product hier te kunnen tonen, die eigenlijk ook de perfectie die we nastreven in ons werk zeer goed weergeeft hier. En dat komt eigenlijk doordat de LED-walls die hier gezet zijn, vind ik heel mooi in de zin van dat je een zeer technisch gevoel krijgt in de foto, maar ook een perfectie naarmate dat de afstand waar dat je van het scherm komt of dichterbij komt, wordt het scherper en onscherper. Maar als je op de goede afstand staat, krijg je eigenlijk de perfectie die we in ons werk ook willen nastreven.
The key technical requirements that we needed to solve were threefold. A, modularity. We wanted to make sure we could create a shape and a construction that was supporting the idea of the architect. And he wanted to play with a portrait mode, special size silos, and we didn't want to give him a technology that we had to adapt, but we wanted to give him a solution that he could work with. So A, building blocks. The second thing which was really key for him was the contrast. Making sure we could give him crisp images, even when they are dark, or when they are very bright. And thirdly, he wanted to create an intimate atmosphere. The intimate atmosphere required the light to be very dim. Making a very dim solution, but keeping all the previous requirements alive, requires some deep technology understanding.
It was not just at a glance visible, like a TV show, but was more like an installation. And then on the images themselves, we have found the in-between. Let's say it showed the projects in real life as they are, but on the other hand, we also played with the distance of the images and the pixels in order to still keep the imagination going on, that every visitor had also the feeling that they could experience the project for themselves in the way they wanted. So the reactions were surprising, they had a content of surprise, and on the other hand also very positive. They were really into the design of the architect and the materialization as we have realized the project.
Combining the architectural vision, the capability of Descamps interiors and the technology of Barco created an infinite experience to the users.